Tarub, can you hear me? Tarub, can you hear me? Tarub, can you hear me now?
Yes, we can hear you.
Okay, hold on a second. So now what? She's okay? So now what? Hold on. No, it's fine. We're going to start at 1 o'clock. So what I'm saying is, she's okay now?
She's her computer.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to mute you now. I will mute you now. We're going to start this at 1 o'clock.
Okay.
I have my phone next to me. So just WhatsApp me if there's anything on my phone, please. Okay.
All right. Sure.
And
can you hear
me now? What I will do is when I finish presenting you, Tarub, then I will switch you to a presenter. And when I switch you to a presenter, you will then have control of your slides. When you're done, I will revert it back to me.
Perfect.
It's got it? Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Meeting you now. Thanks.
Okay.
ये तो 11 पेजेस हैं उसके
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome once again to the webinar between Dubai Real Estate Institute and Realopedia. We apologize for the earlier technical issue, but here we are again. So welcome and thank you for attending and participating. Before my name, I'd like to tell you a little bit about what the webinar is about today. It's about the do's and don'ts for brokers in the real estate industry and selling real estate projects through the Developer's Preferred Agent Program on Realopedia. My name is Laura Schwery. I am the founder and CEO of Realopedia. I have been in the real estate industry for 36 years, the past 24, 25 being in Dubai. And have been part of the exponential growth that this city has offered us over the last decade. Realopedia is a marketplace for the real estate industry and alliances with industry professionals and governments. The presenter from Dubai Real Estate Institute today is Tarub Sulaiman. She is a consultant and a lecturer at Dubai Real Estate Institute and possesses a multitude of experience gained through a background in real estate, airlines, and training. Tarub is a multi-talented young lady and has worked as a programmer, writer, trainer, marketeer, manager, and linguist. She possesses significant ability and interacts with students, making participants feel energetic and more involved. Her dynamic teaching styles radiate the optimism that can capture and enlighten the participants' learning approach. Without further ado, I will convert the presentation over to Tarub, and she will take you through the do's and don'ts of the real estate industry in Dubai. Okay, Tarub, please take the presentation forward. Tarub? Tarub, can you take the presentation forward? Can you hear us? Well, I'm not sure what's happening again. There seems to be an issue yet again. I'm a little bit of a loss. I'm very sorry, everyone. Just bear with us another few minutes. And if it doesn't work, then we're just going to cancel today's webinar. And then we will just have to reschedule it for next week. So just a few minutes, please. Dear everyone, I'm terribly sorry. We are going to have to cancel the webinar today and reschedule it for next week. There seems to be a hardware issue. I'm very sorry. These things do happen. They happen to the best of us. Have a great weekend, and please look out for our email that will be sent to you next week for the same topic, the do's and don'ts for brokers and selling real estate projects through the Developers Preferred Agents Program, DPAP, on Realopedia, and Dubai Real Estate Institute for the do's and don'ts for selling, for brokers and selling real estate, for brokers and agents. I'm very sorry, but we're all a little bit muddled with this technical issue today. So our apologies on behalf of all of us, and we will be in touch early next week. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.